So, you want to get stronger, huh?
Yeah.
Then now is the time to awaken the true power as an adept rogue.
You mean job extension?
You bet. With a job extension, you will be able to gain access to higher class jobs. All you need to do is complete a special quest.
I know that already. It's been so long, I'd forgotten about it.
Long time, huh? Please, you don't have to say it.
Huh?
I know. I know all about it, kid. You don't have to tell me. I already know about one or two or three or four of your old immature memories.
That's too damn many. How many have you got? Besides, I don't have any old, immature memories.
Don't be shy now. Anyway, gather information from mails and forums, then go to the quest shop. Then, accept the special quest.
Who? How's that?
This'll be quick! That was nothing. Don't cry later! Nothing. Let's get going! Don't cry later! Arrow counter! that's that, I guess. Don't cry later! Nothing. Okay, tough guys, bring it on!
Yeah.
All right, I cleared it. Time to go back to the quest shop.
Thank you.
I'll register for the first round of the tournament at the arena counter. Since syllabus and gas... Yeah.
Haseo, your character is different somehow, isn't it?
It's a job extension. It won't make up for not having a third person, but it should help with our chances for victory.
Let's do our best! Not much longer now. The spectator seats are filled up! It really feels different when you're about to fight an official match in front of an audience. Can we win? What do you think, Haseo?
Adelie.
Yes? What?
Calm down.
Okay. I'm sorry. I wonder if Syllabus and Gaspard will come to watch us.
They will, I'm sure. So, gotta put on a fight we won't be ashamed of.
I'll do my best!
The match is about to start!
So he did forfeit the match after all. I'm surprised. He's got more guts than I figured. Didn't think he'd get a job extension.
The moment you've been waiting for, it's the first round of the Demon Palace Tournament! Today's commentator is... We're pleased to have Kestrel's Guildmaster, Mr. Gobby, here.
Ha! Perfect weather for a picnic.
Now then, what do you think will be the highlight for the upcoming match? How long do you think the newcomer, Team Haseo, can last against Team Bordeaux?
Today's Bordeaux
is a very good woman.
Anyway, it seems that Team Haseo is already down by one.
Was that it?
Is this the end?
Hey now, little Haseo. What's wrong? You're finished already? Come on, let's go! What's the matter? Try and say something, huh?
No. I can't be finished. They're all counting on me. If I lose here, then I won't be able to protect anyone. Not Syllabus. Not Gaspard. Not Adelie. Not Shino! I swear, I am going to kill you with my own hands. And Endrance, and Tri-Edge.
I have found you.
Come to me. Come on. Come on. Come on!
He did it! The winner is Haseo! It's a miracle! What an unbelievable attack! I have no idea how to describe what just happened! This must be disappointing for you as Kestrel's Guildmaster. Any comment?
Is it over already?
The match was decided in an instant! Now that it's come to this, we would love to see him fight against the Emperor!
I'm Gabi!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Well then, farewell!
Welcome to the world.
Hey, Kun, how was that? Did you see? That's right, I finally got my avatar.
You...
You idiot! Do you have any idea at all just how dangerous it is to use an avatar against a human player?
Hey, you know what they've done just as well as I do. It's their own fault. They deserved what they got.
They deserved it? It's their own fault? Come on! Do you honestly believe that? If you had made one wrong move out there, they could have easily ended up in a coma. What is wrong with you? Don't tell me. Don't tell me you!
Aw, shut up already. They woke up from the attack, right? So everything's fine.
That's not the point!
Give it up, Kun. As far as he is concerned, an avatar is nothing more than a useful tool.
Oh? What else do you call it, then?
Listen to me, Haseo. The power we Epitaph users possess is a power that has deviated from the system of the world. If we use it with no control, the world's rules will end up wrecked. That's why Epitaph users should never, ever use avatars. Except against things like Ida!
Well, too bad for you that I'm not a good little boy like you. I use whatever powers I have to their full extent. That is my way.
Don't you get it? What you're saying, what you're doing, is the same as the nonsense those hackers spout!
Thank you so much for the lecture. But I'm going to use my avatar however I like and whenever I like. Hacker? If that's what you want to call me, fine. But I have no intention of changing how I play this game.
Haseo! Damn it.
I told you.
Hmm?
He's not fit to be an Epitaph user.